Here in our country, there's a waiting list of 300 to 400 patients, all children, urgently needing heart surgery.
Surgeons of Hope is an American foundation based in New York. It's about pediatric heart surgery in developing countries. We had a boy who desperately needed a valve.
We didn't want him to die, and I knew that.